The Beretta PX4 Storm is a semi-automatic pistol manufactured by Beretta of Italy and intended for personal defense and law enforcement use. The PX4 uses the same short recoil, rotating barrel action as the Beretta 8000 models and uses the same trigger and safety system as the M9/92/96 series, while being completely different in design from either. Lightweight polymer construction with steel inserts, a modular trigger group, fully enclosing slide, Picatinny rail, and changeable back strap options for the grip are a radical departure from previous Beretta designs. Design details. Unlike the later generation Beretta 92/96/M9 series, the PX4's trigger guard is rounded for better concealed carry. The takedown pin of earlier models is replaced by a spring-loaded bar, accessed via frame recesses on both sides, which must be grasped and pulled down simultaneously to release the slide. The slide spring is doubly captive, being inserted approximately an inch into the transfer block at one end and a receiving hole in the front of the slide at the other. It is a self-contained assembly, completely captured by the polymer guide. The magazine holds the top round directly behind the barrel's breech end, so only a slight feed ramp is needed. This allows the barrel to fully support the case. The 6R rifling of the barrel generates counterclockwise torque, which is harnessed by the locking system to reduce the amount of pressure required from the rotating barrel locks cam and pin system to effect unlocking. The steel transfer block's cam pin is 5mm wide and 2mm deep. The entire hammer unit mechanism can be removed from the PX4, without the use of special tools, as a single group. This allows easy access to the firing mechanism for cleaning. The PX4's design makes it impossible to assemble incorrectly from a field strip takedown. The PX4 features an interchangeable, luminescent three-dot sight system, coated in Super Luminova, for use in dark or low-light situations. With short exposure to any kind of light, the night sight's luminescence lasts up to 30 minutes. The weapon also incorporates a Picatinny rail under the muzzle to allow flashlights, laser sights, and other accessories to be attached. Beretta discontinued the luminescent three-dot night sights for the PX4 in 2010, replacing them with standard three-dot sights. Removable and interchangeable parts. To aid the versatility of the PX4, a number of parts were designed to be removable and interchangeable. These parts include the backstrap, the magazine release button, the slide catch, and the hammer unit mechanism. The backstrap is available in three sizes: slim, standard, and oversized. The magazine release button can be mounted on either side of the weapon and replaced by one of three types: standard, large, or combat, extended. The standard slide catch can be replaced with a slimmer version to avoid snagging when the weapon is drawn quickly from a holster. Models. The PX4 is available in four models. Type C, so-called to be single action only, constant action. Hammer is in half-cocked position. Spurless hammer. No decocker. No safety. Type D, double action only. Spurless hammer. No decocker. No safety. Type F, single and double action. Decocker. Manual safety. Type G, single and double action. Decocker. No manual safety. PX4 Subcompact. The PX4 Storm Subcompact is a compact PX4 chambered in 9x19mm and .40 SNW. It has a DA/SA trigger. The PX4 Subcompact uses a tilt barrel system. It is intended for personal defense and law enforcement use with a focus on concealed carry. Beretta is marketing the PX4 Subcompact as the most advanced subcompact sidearm in existence. It is lightweight and small. The barrel is stainless steel, to help prevent corrosion from perspiration. The magazine release button is both changeable and reversible. Finally, Beretta's patented snap grip magazine extender extends the grip size down for a more secure grip. A high magazine capacity is available, along with a magazine adapter to extend the grip to accommodate the full-size magazine, increasing capacity to 17 or 20 rounds in 9mm. And 14 or 17 rounds in .40 SNW. The Beretta PX4 subcompact magazine adapter adapts the full-size PX4 magazine for use in PX4 subcompact pistol. PX4 Compact. The PX4 Storm Compact is sized between the full-size and the subcompact models. It adopts the rotating barrel design of the full-size pistols, but with a shorter and proportioned slide and grip. This model also introduces an ambidextrous slide stop lever. A high magazine capacity is maintained, with 15 rounds in 9mm and 12 rounds in .40 SNW. The PX4 Storm Compact models accept the full-size magazines as well, increasing capacity to 17 or 20 rounds in 9mm and 14 or 17 rounds in .40 SNW. In January 2016, Beretta announced the PX4 Compact Carry, an optimized version of the PX4 Compact meant specifically for concealed carry. It is a Type G, has a low-profile decocker, available only in 9x19mm, includes a larger magazine release button, uses the improved Beretta plated competition hammer group for an improved, lighter trigger pull, a thinner slide with a sniper gray Cerakote coating, different from regular compact model, an Ameriglow high visibility orange tritium front sight and black rear notch sights for fast target acquisition, and includes a Talon grip wrap for improved grip texture and handling. It also comes with a total of 3 15-round magazines. It was delayed from its original release date due to supply issues with the sights, and was released at the beginning of 2017. Joint Combat Pistol. The PX4 is available in .45 ACP designated as the PX4 Storm SD, Special Duty. Notable differences between the standard .45 ACP and the Special Duty are the Desert Tan frame color, PVD-coated magazines and internal firing control assembly, double recoil spring, specially roll-marked slide and a longer barrel to facilitate the use of a suppressor. The PVD-coated magazines, 1.9 and 2.10 round magazines come with the package, are not scheduled to be imported and there will only be one production run of the PX4 SD supplies are limited. Initial photos show the barrel with a silver proprietary coating but the production models have a black finished barrel. Also, pistol tags indicate that Super Luminova sight paint is standard but Beretta USA discontinued use of the paint in 2009 so the PX4 SD will have standard white 3-dot sights. The special Pelican case contains oil, cleaning kit, 3 magazines, pistol, all 3 back straps, all 3 magazine buttons, manual, warranty card and 2 foam dividers. Prices for this pistol are ranging from $750 to $1,200 new. Project Allegiance. Announced in late 2007, Project Allegiance has Beretta USA paying a $10,000 death benefit for any law enforcement officer who participates in the program. Participate means purchasing a PX4, and registering with the program. It is good for 3 years after the purchase. Beretta is also offering free counseling, legal, and financial advice to the survivors of the officer who is killed in the line of duty as part of the program. Users: Albania. Albanian Army and Special Forces. Run a SWAT unit. Argentina, 1,500 pistols. Buenos Aires Metropolitan Police and Buenos Aires City Police. Armenia. Armenian SWAT units. Armenian Police units. Canada, Canada Border Services Agency. Chile, use by the Special Forces. Colombia, Colombian Navy. Egypt, Egypt Police. El Salvador, Policia since 2011. Honduras, Police since 2011. Italy, Núcleo Operativo Central di Sicurezza, NOCS. Ivory Coast, Sûreté Nationale. Jordan, JAF. Lebanon, used by ISF units. Libya, ordered 7,500 PX4 before the civil war. Malaysia, Royal Malaysia Police and Ministry of Home Affairs. Mexico, GOPS. Morocco, Gendarmerie since 2011. Netherlands Antilles, year 2012. Pakistan, Intelligence Bureau. Peru, Peruvian National Police 30,000 pistols. Portugal. National Republican Guard, Portugal. Polícia de Segurança Pública. South Africa, 40,000 pistols. South African Police Service and several Metro Police Departments. South Korea, Presidential Security Service. Serbia, PTJ. Thailand, Royal Thai Police. Turkmenistan, ordered 120 pistols. United States, used by the Ohio County, WV Sheriff's Department, Maryland State Police, Sparta, New Jersey Police Department, Providence, Rhode Island Police Department, Fresno Police Department, and Rochester, New York Police Department, FAR, Texas Police Department. Venezuela, Venezuelan National Guard.
Please subscribe and thanks for watching.